Good morning to all. Let me introduce myself. I am Sadhika, by SNCRT, belongs to KGBB, Kohida. Then children, we have left in the previous class discovery of carbon dioxide. Now today, we are going to the subtopic discovery of oxygen. Then children, oxygen gas was discovered almost 2 decades after the discovery of carbon dioxide. Joseph Priestley published his experiments and observations on different kinds of air, and he was the first to prove the different qualities of the gases released by plants and the ones exhaled by animals. He discovered that although a candle burned out in a closed container, when he added a living spring of mint to the container, the candle would continue to burn. Now, at the time Priestley did not know of oxygen, but he correctly concluded that the mint spring restored the air that the burning candle had spoiled. Priestley shared his observations with Lavoisier. Lavoisier had also conducted several experiments on atmospheric air, and he knew that it contained many gases, and he identified Priestley's discovery as the active component of air, for which he had been searching. He called it oxygen, in the belief that all acids contained it. Now children, what does our breath contain? We know that we inhale and exhale air. The exhale air is warm and has moisture or humidity. What we do not know is about the gases our body takes from the inhale air and throws out in exhale air. For this, we would have to know about the gases present in air. Also, how we came to know about them? We know that children, air is a mixture of several gases, not only oxygen and carbon dioxide. There are others as well. Air is also contains several suspended particles. Let us do some experiments to find more about gases present in inhaled and exhaled air. For this, well, shall refer to the discoveries of the gases maintained in the previous section. Are you understood, children? Now, tomorrow we will discuss